This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Gavin Lawrence Barwell, born 23 January 1972, is a British Conservative Party politician who has been the Member of Parliament MP for Croydon Central since the 2010 general election. Barwell worked for the Conservative Party headquarters from 1993 until his election in 2010 and was, between 2003 and 2006, the party's chief operating officer, responsible for over 100 staff and a multi-million pound budget, sitting on the party board working closely with party leaders Michael Howard and David Cameron. He was a councillor in the London Borough of Croydon between 1998 and 2010. Contents: 1. Early life. 2. Political career. 21. Conservative Party HQ. 1993-2010-22 Croydon Borough Councillor. 1998-2010-23 Parliamentary career. 2010 present. 231 Mental health discrimination. No. 2 Bill 2012-13232 Lillian's Law. 233 Deletion of material from Wikipedia relating to headline grabbing. 234 Allegations of electoral fraud. 3 Personal life. 4 References. 5 External links. Early life. Gavin Barwell was born in Cookfield in Sussex and subsequently moved to Croydon in South London, where he was educated at the Trinity School of John Whitgift. He gained a degree in natural sciences from Trinity College, Cambridge. Graduating in 1993, he was president of the Cambridge Union Easter Term 1993. Political career. Conservative Party HQ 1993-2010 After graduating, Barwell was employed by the Conservative Central Office in a number of roles between 1993 and 2010. He worked at the Conservative Research Department from 1993 to 1995 as a desk officer in the Home Affairs section, responsible for housing, local government, the environment, and inner cities. He replaced James Gray as Special Advisor to Secretary of State for the Environment John Gummer MP from 1995 to 1997, and was the head of local government from 1998 to 2003. He served as the chief operating officer in the campaign's headquarters between 2003 and 2006 before being employed as a consultant until 2010. He worked with Deputy Party Chairman Lord Ashcroft's target seat scheme, and significantly contributed to the Conservatives' 2010 general election plan. Croydon Borough Councillor 1998-2010 In May 1998, Barwell was elected to Croydon Council representing the Woodcote and Coolsden West ward in May 2006, when the Conservatives took control of the council. He was appointed chief whip of the Conservative group, and he subsequently served as the cabinet member for resources and customer services and the cabinet member for community safety and cohesion before standing down from the council in May 2010. Parliamentary career 2010 present. Barwell was chosen as the parliamentary candidate for the Conservative Party in Croydon Central at the 2010 general election. He defeated the sitting independent MP Andrew Pelling, who had previously been elected as a Conservative. Barwell gained 395% of the vote, beating the Labour Party candidate, Gerry Ryan, by 2,969 votes. Barwell was appointed Parliamentary Private Secretary to Greg Clark, Minister for Cities and Decentralisation, in September 2012. He was appointed as Parliamentary Private Secretary to Michael Gove, the Secretary of State for Education the Prime Minister David Cameron appointed Barwell to the position of Assistant Government Whip on 7 October 2013. On 15 July 2014, Cameron promoted Barwell to the position of Government Whip, Lord Commissioner. He was a member of the House of Commons Science and Technology Select Committee 2010-2012 and the Draft Lords Reform Bill Joint Committee 2011-2012 until October 2013. Barwell was Secretary of the All-Party Parliamentary Group for Tamils. His main subject interests are education, urban policy, policing, criminal justice system, crime, immigration and asylum, mental health discrimination. No. 2 Bill 2012-13 On 14 June 2012, Barwell announced that, having come fourth in the private members' bill ballot, he would introduce the Mental Health Discrimination Bill. The legislation is designed to remove automatic bans from people who have received treatment for mental illness from undertaking jury service, being removed as directors of companies and as MPs. The bill was introduced in June 2012 and passed its second reading on the 14th 14 September 2012, supported by all political parties before passing its committee stage in October 2012 with the full support of all committee members. The report's stage and third reading of the bill passed the Commons on 30 November 2012 before the bill moved to the House of Lords, where it was sponsored by Lord Stevenson of Cottenham. The bill passed its first reading in the Lords on 3 December 2012 and its third reading on 11 February 2013. The bill became an Act of Parliament after receiving royal assent on 28 February 2013. Lillian's Law. Lillian's Law is a law reform campaign named after Lillian Groves, a 14-year-old constituent of Barwell's who was killed outside her home in New Addington by a driver under the influence of drugs. He was sentenced to 8 months imprisonment, reduced to 4 months by entering a plea of guilty at the earliest opportunity. Barwell successfully lobbied the Prime Minister, David Cameron, to introduce legislation to make driving under the influence of drugs a similar offence to driving under the influence of alcohol. Cameron met with the Groves family and legislation was included in the 2012 Queen's Speech. The legislation created a new offence under the Crime and Courts Act 2013, deletion of material from Wikipedia relating to headline grabbing. In December 2014, the local paper The Croydon Advertiser called on Barwell to stop launching campaigns and persistent attempts at headline grabbing, saying, "Gavin, we get it, there's an election on." This page was one of a number edited ahead of the 2015 general election by Computers Inside Parliament, an act which the Daily Telegraph says appears to be a deliberate attempt to hide embarrassing information from the electorate. In Barwell's case, the information deleted related to his persistent attempts at headline grabbing, allegations of electoral fraud in May 2016. A member of the public complained to the Metropolitan Police Service over possible electoral fraud in Barwell's 2015 election campaign. The claims relate to the number of leaflets Barwell delivered in his constituency, as undelivered election material does not fall under the election spending limit. Barwell denies the claims, saying he followed proper process when filing the election expenses. The police investigation is ongoing. Personal life. Barwell married Karen McKenzie in 2001. His wife, a speech and language therapist, previously worked at Applegarth School in New Addington. The couple has 3 sons. References. Carat. The London Gazette, number 59418, p. 8736. The 13th of May 2010. Carat. A B C D E F G H I. Barwell, Gavin Lawrence. Who's Who 2013. A. Carat. Election 2010. Croydon Central. BBC News, the 7th of May 2010. Retrieved the 28th of December 2012. Carat. Croydon Central MP Gavin Barwell nets new job with Michael Gove. Croydon Today, the 12th of September 2012. Retrieved the 28th of December 2012. Carat. Gavin Barwell appointed whip in government reshuffle. Croydon Advertiser, the 7th of October 2013. Retrieved the 10th of October 2013. Carat. Gavin Barwell MP, GOV UK. Retrieved 21 August 2014. Carat. AB Mental Health Discrimination No. 2 Bill 2012-13, UK Parliament, 28 February 2013. Retrieved 28 December 2012. Carat. Bill by Bill, Guide to EMS Private Members Bills, BBC News, 25 June 2012. Retrieved 28 December 2012. Carat. AB Deborah Orr Good to Hear MPs Talking About Their Mental Health Issues, The Guardian, 16 June 2012. Retrieved 28 December 2012. Carat. ABC Discriminatory Ban on MPs with Mental Health Issues to be Axed, BBC News, 14 September 2012. Retrieved 28 December 2012. Carat. ABC Bill Stages, Mental Health Discrimination No. 2 Bill 2012-13, UK Parliament. Retrieved 28 December 2012. Carat. Clause 37 Drugs and Driving. They Work for You, 7 February 2013. Carat. Parliamentary Business, House of Lords, 28 February 2013. UK Parliament. Carat. A. B. Davies, Gareth, 13 April 2012. Major Step Forward for a New Drug Driving Law. Croydon Advertiser. Local World. Independent. 21 December 2014. Retrieved 21 December 2014. Proceeded. Incumbent vacant title last held by Tessa Jowell. Minister for London 2016. Present VE Ministers for London. Gummer. Rainsford. Hill. Rainsford. McNulty. Hill. Fitzpatrick. Jowell. McNulty. Jowell. Barwell. VE Conservative Party. UK Members of Parliament. May. Adams. Allen. Afria. Aldous. Amos. Andrew. Ansell. Arbuthnot. Argar. Atkins. Bacon. Baker. Baldry. Baldwin. Barclay. Barker. Barron. Barwell. Bebb. Bellingham. Bennion. Beresford. Jake. Barry. James. Barry. Bingham. Blackman. Blackwood. Blunt. Bowles. Bone. Borwick, Bottomley, Bradley, Brady, Brazier, Bridgen, Brine, Brokenshire, Bruce, Buckland, Burley, C. Burns, S. Burns, Burrows, A. Burt, Cairns, Cameron, Carmichael. Cartilage, Cash, Caulfield, Chishti, Chope, Churchill, G. Clark, K. Clark, Cleverly, Clifton, Brown, Coffey, Collins, Colville, Costa, Cox, Crab, Crouch, B. Davies. C. Davies, D. Davies, G. Davies, J. Davies, M. Davies, P. Davies, Davis, Dunenage, Johnogley, Donnellan, Dorries, Double, Dowden, Doyle, Price, Drax, Drummond, Duddridge, Duncan. Duncan, Smith, Dunn, Ellis, Ellison, Elwood, Elphick, Eustace, G. Evans, N. Evans, Avenant, Fabricant, Fallon, Fernandez, M. Field, Foster, Fox, Francois, Freeman. Freer, Fuller, Fish, Gale, E. Garnier, M. Garnier, Gauquet, Ghani, Gibb, Gillen, Glenn, Goldsmith, Goodwill, Gove, Graham, Grant, Gray, Grayling. C. Green, D. Green, Greening, Grieve, Griffiths, Gummer, Gima, Haffron, Hall, P. Hammond, S. Hammond, Hancock, Hans, Harper, Harrington, Harris, Hart, Hazelhurt. Hayes, Heald, Heapy, Heaton, Harris, Heaton, Jones, Henderson, Herbert, Hines, Hoare, Hollingbury, Hollenrake, Hollabone, Holloway, K. Hopkins, Howarth, Howell, Howlett, Hunt. Hurd, Jackson, James, Javed, Jayawadina, Jenkin, Jenrick, Jenkins, B. Johnson, G. Johnson, J. Johnson, A. Jones, D. Jones, M. Jones, Kaczynski, Kennedy, Kirby, G. Knight. J. Knight, Quarteng, Lawing, Lancaster, Lansley, Latham, Ledsam, Lee, Lefroy, Lee, Leslie, Letwin, B. Lewis, J. Lewis, Liddell, Granger, Liddington, Lily, Lopresti. Lord, Lawton, Luff, Lumley, McKinley, McIntosh, Maine, Mock, Mann, Malthouse, Matthias, Maynard, J. McCartney, K. McCartney, McLaughlin, McPartland, Menzies, Mercer. Merriman, Metcalf, Miller, Milling, Mills, Milton, Mitchell, Mordaunt, Morgan, A. Morris, D. Morris, J. Morris, Morton, Mowat, Mandel, Murray, Murrison, Neal. Newton, Noakes, Norman, Nuttall, Offord, Opperman, Osborne, Pace, Pow, Parrish, Patel, Patterson, Posse, Penning, Penrose, Percy, Perry, Philp. Phillips, Pickles, Pincher, Poulter, Prisk, Pritchard, Pursglove, Quinn, Quince, Rob, Redwood, Reese, Mogg, Robertson, Robinson, Rosendell, Rudd, Rutley, Sandbatch. Scully, Selu, Shaps, Sharma, Shelbrooke, Simpson, Skidmore, C. Smith, H. Smith, J. Smith, Soames, Soloway, Subri, Spellman, Spencer, Stevenson, Stevenson, B. Stewart. I. Stewart, R. Stewart, Streeter, Stride, Stewart, Sturdy, Swain, Swire, Sunick, Sims, Troop, Timpson, Tolhurst, Tomlinson, Tomlinson, Tracy, Tredinick, Trevelyan. Trust, Tegenhot, Turner, Tyree, Visey, Vara, Vickers, Villiers, C. Walker, R. Walker, Wallace, Warburton, Warman, Watkinson, Wharton, Whatley, Wheeler, White. Whitaker, Whittingdale, Wigan, Williams, G. Williamson, R. Wilson, Wollaston, Wood, Rag, Wright, Zahawi, V. E. Conservative Party MPs in London, Gavin, Barwell, James, Barry, Bob, Blackman, Victoria, Borwick. James, Brokenshire, David, Burrows, Ian, Duncan, Smith, Jane, Ellison, David, Avenant, Mark, Field, Mike, Freer, Justine, Greening, Stephen, Hammond, Greg, Hans, Nick, Hurd, Boris, Johnson, Joe, Johnson, Tanya, Matthias, Bob, Neil, Matthew, Offord, Chris, Philp, Andrew, Rosendell. Paul, Scully, Bob, Stewart, Teresa, Villiers, Angela, Watkinson, London, Conservative Party.